Hey guys, for today's video, I have the new Fenty Beauty What It Do Makeup Refreshing Spray. Do is D-E-W. This is 40 Canadian or 30 US dollars, and you get 3.4 ounces or 100 milliliters of product. This is also vegan and cruelty free. So this is supposed to be a hydrating, makeup refreshing setting spray that gives you a dewy finish. And it's supposed to absorb quickly into your skin and be comfortable, not sticky. The packaging is very classic Fenty. It's plastic, it's plain, it's pretty cute, it's not as big. Extravagant thing. I really like simple packaging like that, so I'm a fan. And the sprayer on this is really nice. It's a nice fine mist, so it doesn't leave droplets all over your skin. It just lightly goes on your skin. It doesn't disturb your makeup that's already there. It's beautiful. The first thing I notice when I use this is that it's heavily scented. It's like a rose or a floral kind of scent. I don't notice it throughout the day. I notice it while I'm applying it. Throughout the day, I don't notice it, but I'm not one that's very sensitive to scents regularly. I don't get bothered by it. So just keep that in mind. Once I apply it, I either fan it or I sponge it in, just depends how much I apply, and it does absorb quite quickly either way. And it does feel hydrating immediately. I wouldn't use this in place of a moisturizer or in place of like a moisturizing primer. It's not that moisturizing, but it is like a nice extra moisturizing step. It says you can use this before or after makeup. I just like to use it after makeup. I like to use it after I powder my face, but before I put on like blush, highlighter, and bronzer and that kind of thing. But yeah, it is very hydrating right away as soon as you apply it. I was playing around with it on my hands and I applied it to the back of one hand just to kind of see how it looks like up close. And my one hand looked really moisturized and it felt really soft to the touch. So it is nice and hydrating. And it does say it's a dewy spray. Like it's in the name, it's supposed to be dewy. It's a very, very natural dew. Kind of just like a skin-like finish. I wouldn't really call it dewy, to be honest. I'll try and show you the before and after of my skin, but it's just, it's not that dewy. And it's not that it's like mattifying or anything, but I'd say it more just kind of gives you some moisture, gets rid of the powdery look, and just makes your skin look more like skin. It gets rid of any powderiness that you have, and it makes your makeup skin look more like just real skin. Especially compared to some other setting sprays that I have, like this is just, it's not very dewy. I still like it. I still really like it as just a natural makeup finisher, but it's not, it's just not dewy. I think most of the dewiness that it gives just comes from the fact that it's hydrating your skin. If you're looking for a setting spray that actually has a dewy finish, I would recommend this one by CoverFX. This is the dewy finish setting spray. And this one is actually dewy. Like if you apply too much, you can go a little bit overboard and it makes you look a little too slick in my opinion. But if you just do a nice even layer, it's like a nice dewy finish, an actual dewy finish. I'll try and like show you the difference between the two. So I'll do Fenty Beauty on my left hand and CoverFX on the right hand so you can try and see the difference in the finishes. Back to the Fenty one, it doesn't advertise this next point, but I have noticed, I think, that it just makes my makeup stay more fresh throughout the day. Like it makes it feel like I've just applied it at the end of a work day. It doesn't feel, it just maintains that like just applied makeup feel. I don't know if it's all in my head, but I really do think it makes a difference in that. And lately I've been using the Bite Beauty foundation and I always use the Hourglass powder. I'll list everything down below. That's like my go-to kind of foundation routine. But I think this setting spray is making a difference in just kind of maintaining my makeup for longer. So to summarize, this is nice and hydrating. It's refreshing for your makeup. It is comfortable. It's not sticky. It doesn't leave a residue. Dewiness, not so much. It more just makes your skin look more like skin. More skin-like, but not so much dewy. If you want dewy, try that CoverFX one that I mentioned. Anyways, that's all I have for today's video. Thanks for watching. Hopefully this helps, and I'll see you later. Bye.